at the same time. Yeah, jump in.
Yeah, most of that is physically. All I get was rest. Every part of bothering me, my body is healed. I'm fresh. I'm new. And everybody wants to see it on next Saturday.
And have you gained strength to compete regularly as a middleweight now? You're going to be facing a true middleweight.
I'm just ready for him. We just had an excellent camp. We just prepared ourselves the best way possible to face Daniel Geale next Saturday, and I know we're going to win.
And what does it mean to you to hold this great title now that has been passed down from Sugar Ray Robinson to Monzon to Leonard and so on?
You mentioned right now the best names, the all-time favorites in boxing. To me, it's an honor being here with them.
And also, I know Alvarez is on the horizon if you win this fight, but you know Golovkin's the mandatory. How do you feel about the fight with him?
The only guy in my mind right now is Daniel Geale. He's the only thing I can think of. Saturday and after that, I can talk and I can think about anyone else.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cotto, I know you now for some time. I know you don't like to think ahead, but being as though that you had one of the best performances against Mayweather, if you calculate everyone that he's faced, you've done the best. We've even got some blood out. Now that you're the lineal champ, you have some negotiation power, as you've been showing. Do you think that that is your best opportunity instead of a Canelo and a Golovkin?
My best opportunity is the one I'm going to have, I'm supposed to have next Saturday against Daniel Geale. After that, we can talk about anyone else.
Do you think this new version of Miguel Cotto does a lot better with Mayweather than your last time because you're bigger, you have a new teacher,
next question, guys.
You seem to be more aggressive?
I feel better. I feel rejuvenated. And I feel I can beat anyone in boxing.
The
Miguel, what happens, per se, in the long run, if Daniel Geale comes in over the 157? Are there other options, or do you still go with the fighter's plan if he comes in over the contract?
We had a contract that said 157 pounds. That's the way I expect.
¿Está decepcionado que está batallando contra la pérdida del peso?
¿Quién?
Gil.
No. Eso no. No. Cuando se pactó la pelea,
sí.
Se cuadró el peso de las 157 libras. Eso se sabe en hace más de 10 semanas. Yo hice mi parte. Puse mi disciplina frente a todo para marcar el peso, para estar en peso. Lo que él hizo o dejó de hacer es problema de él y de su grupo.
Eso señala una parte, o sea, de, ¿cómo se diga? De cuidado en su parte.
No sé cómo corrió su campamento. No me interesa cómo corrió su campamento. Yo solo sé que estoy bien y estoy preparado para él.
Gracias.
Vamos, Carlos. ¿Ven, Daniel?